Yes. Hello.
Hello. It's me.
Hi, Mr. Bloyster. I'm in the middle of something. Is it really urgent? Can I not call you back? I'm really busy.
I think something more important has come up. We need to talk seriously about the Year 11 Leavers video.
Right, I am in the middle of something, but I can give you 2 minutes.
Forget Ofsted. Forget Progress 8, okay?
What did you have in mind?
Well, I haven't got any ideas. That's part of the problem. You know, you're the thinkers in this school. What can you come up with?
Right, leave it with me. I'll have a chat with the rest of the SLT.
That'd be brilliant.
I'll get back to you, okay?
Thank you very much, Mr. Pritchard.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
There's no question. It's got to be Bruno.
There's no need for discussion. It's obvious what song we're going to do.
I'll say it one last time.
What? Mr. Pritchard, seriously, what do you mean, Bruno who?
We're going to do Take That.
It's got to be Macklemore.
Bruno Mars. Yes.
That's all there is to it.
Mrs. Goddard Joyce, she's clearly a big fan of Take That, but Take That, they're a bit middle-aged, a bit like Mrs. Goddard, really, so I'm saying no.
It's the only song I'm prepared to do.
Well, Mr. Stewart's choice. It's good, and his moves are fantastic. I like the fur. It kind of makes up for the lack of fur on top, though. But it's still not right.
It's an awesome song. It's, honestly, it will just round off the year absolutely perfectly.
Well, Mr. Jarrett's choice is good, Bruno Mars, but let's be honest, he's too much of a poser, and we're just feeding him the opportunity to pose, so I'm saying no.
It's 2 a.m. in the morning. I've got to make a decision, and my decision is I need to make the decision. So, sleep well, everyone. Night-night.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. And the world.
Shooting star leaping through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. I'm a racing car passing by like Lady Godiva. I'm gonna go, there's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky, yeah. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. I'm traveling at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic man out of you.
Good time.
Good time.
Don't stop me now.
If you wanna have a good time.